I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And I wish that Christ will find his place in the celebration of the Christmas. Most of us would like to celebrate the Christmas in a festive way, putting decorations, buying things, selling things. So the celebration became very much into the surface of the real meaning of it. As if the humanity is in a crossroad, the deep meaning of things are fading away. And here, we need to bring back the real meaning of the celebration. We are actually celebrating the love of God as He loved us so much and He sent His only begotten Son for us. He became like us because He wanted to communicate with us. So we become like Him. And that's the issue, that we need to think how to imitate Christ. Christ is searching for His place in our life. As 2,000 years ago, He was searching for a place in the end, and there was no place for Him. Christ here and now is searching for His place. Can we give Him His real place in our life? The choice is ours. We are in a crossroad. Are we restoring our responsibility of caring for the nature? The nature is eagerly waiting for the children of God to be revealed. It's us. It's you and me, and celebrating the Christmas is actually restoring the responsibility towards the nature. Celebrating Christ is restoring our social equality, our tenderness, our humanity. Our real decoration is the decoration of the inner person, of love and justice. And that's the real Christmas. So I wish in the midst of this celebration, Christ will be revealed in our lives. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.